Previously on my YouTube channel, we celebrated Pride Month last month. Visited different places like in Esbjerg, Denmark, Madrid in Spain, and Schwerin in Germany. And now, balik na tayo sa loob ng castle ng Schwerin. Enjoy! Über die Orangerie.
Genau. Deswegen ist das Blumenzimmer, weil du genau da auf den Pfad drauf kommst.
Udon Tani, Udon Tani. Yeah, they're looking something, overlooking something.
Quid sick. Zu Hause von der Schweriner Schlussfrau. Every year there's a new €2.
These are not real.
This is golden bronze.
Mm-hmm. I love the fish over there.
Fish? Yeah, there's the ashtrays. Let's look here, I can enter.
That was before, darling. No, you cannot smoke here.
Da steht Rauchzimmer. This room is not original anymore.
This is the masterpiece of all. This is very beautiful. Oh my God.
Yeah, this is the king of
Saudi. You know, the throne one. Until we go to Versailles.
What did they do with them? This end in Mecklenburg. World War One?
Have to abdicate, no?
Okay.
They all have to abdicate. Okay. I think they want to reclaim this. They are related.
Das kenne ich irgendwoher.
It's George.
I remember this kitchen somewhere.
Yeah, the castle, no?
This is not Schwerin, so it can't be the port.
I see. Yeah, but you're included there.
Yeah, I'm wearing a mask.
So that's it. Iyan ang loob ng castle na allowed for public na makita. And the rest or ang ibang part ng castle ay ginagamit ng mga politicians or ng parliament ng Mecklenburg-Vorpommern, ang bansa kung nasaan ang Schwerin. So for your information, ang Germany or Deutschland sa German ay composed ng 16 Bundesländer kung saan iba-iba rin po ang rules namin. Ang Flensburg ay nasa Schleswig-Holstein while ang Schwerin ay nasa Mecklenburg-Vorpommern. So that's it. And for your information, Schwerin is the smallest capital city in Germany. Coming up next on my YouTube channel, having fun with my scooter in the city. Enjoying a snack near the castle. And more about another castle in Ludwigslust. That's next on my YouTube channel, Duchess of Fugau.